perform his second official run of the day. It could be his last unless he makes a cut to the top 10. Jimmy Plumer.